That's all that's asked of him there.
An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. That's a clever ball from him. Now, surely. And it's a really well-taken goal. Two goals to the good, and they're set fair. He was never going to decline an invitation like that.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
The keeper has claimed it. Maggio looking to play on the break. Gargano. Surely. Higuaín. Fantastic from Higuaín. They lead by two. That is a really smart piece of work. Looking to carve open the defence. Fantastic from Higuaín. Oh. It's a comfortable lead now, two goals. A fulminating finish, a fantastic volley.
It's almost a case of sacrificing some of the power in favour of getting the technique right. And technically, that volley was as good as it comes. That's not an easy skill, we know that by now. That's fantastic.
Inla trying to keep hold of it, but it's hardly easy. Here's de Guzman. Higuaín with a lunge. The ball's with Higuaín. Surely! Goal for Napoli! Given the time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
Time is run to perfection there. Napoli not as yet making any changes. Launches it high. Fantastic from Higuaín. He'd love to play against defenders as charitable as that every week.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Zuniga. It's Zuniga trying to play it through. Here's Higuaín. Goal.
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
That is a really smart piece of work.
controlling the game really well now, but they're just not able to find that incisive pass.
He plays it through. Higuaín. Higuaín shoots. Goal for Napoli. That was a teasing finish.
Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision. And that was decisive and clinical.